mentioned in the last video, this is going to be a stage by stage slideshow of how we built the pond.